Hi children, welcome to English class. Hope all are doing good. So my dear children, previous class we have finished unit 1 by writing picture story. So today we start new lesson, unit 2. Okay. So children, open your textbook page number 98. Page number 98. Page number 98. Where are you, sweetie? What is the name of the lesson? Where are you, sweetie? First, let us read this story. Okay, let us read this lesson. Okay. Where are you, sweetie? Sweetie is a small kitten. She is Abby's pet. Abby and his sister Meena play with sweetie every day. One day, they were playing hide and seek in the garden. Sweetie was also playing there. Suddenly, sweetie heard bow, wow, wow sound. Sweetie started running around the house. Abby and Meena ran after sweetie. They could not find her. Abby went to his grandfather. He asked him, "Grandpa, did you see sweetie?" Grandfather said, "No." Meena went to her mother. She asked her, "Amma, did you see sweetie?" Her mother said, "No, no." Did you understand? Again, I will read, children. Okay. Listen carefully. Sweetie is a small kitten. Sweetie is a small kitten. Small kitten means small cat. Okay. Small cat, we call it kitten. Sweetie is a small kitten. She is Abby's pet. She is Abby's pet. Kitten is Abby's pet. Abby and his sister Meena. Abby and his sister. Abby's sister name is Meena. Abby and his sister Meena play with sweetie every day. They play with sweetie every day. Abby and Meena. One day they were playing hide and seek in the garden. What they are playing in the garden? Hide and seek in the garden. Sweetie was also playing there. Sweetie was also playing with the Abby and Meena in the garden. Suddenly sweetie heard. Suddenly sweetie heard the sound of bow wow. What is that sound? Bow wow sound. That is dog's sound. No? Suddenly sweetie heard bow wow. Sweetie started running around the house. Abby and Meena ran after sweetie. They could not find her. So Abby went to his grandfather. He asked him, "Grandpa, did you see sweetie?" Grandfather said, "No." Meena went to her mother. She asked her. Meena went to mother and asked, "Amma, did you see sweetie?" Her mother said, "No, no." Okay, did you understand the story, children? Now, we look into the lesson now. Again, turn to page number 14. Turn to page number 14. Yes, see the heading. Where are you, sweetie? Observe the picture, children. Just now we read the lesson, no? See, observe the picture there. What is there in the picture? Abhi and Meena running after kitten. No. Abhi and Meena running after kitten. So their father is sitting on the chair and reading the newspaper. And also there is a big tree and a house in the picture. So try to answer the questions, children. What do you see in the picture? What do you see in the picture? Abhi and Meena running after the kitten. No? And what you see in the picture? The father is sitting on the chair and reading the newspaper. See? See second question, children. Why is the kitten running? Why is the kitten running? Because it heard the sound of bow wow. That's why the kitten is running. Why are the boy and the girl running after the kitten? Why they are running? Why Abhi and Meena are running after the kitten? To catch the kitten. Why they are running? To catch the kitten. Again, shall we see the questions again? What do you see in the picture? What do you see in the picture? Abhi and Meena running after the kitten. Their father is sitting in the chair and reading the newspaper. Why is the kitten running? Why is the kitten running? Because it heard the sound of bow wow. Third question, see, why are the boy and the girl running after the kitten? Why Abhi and Meena running after the kitten? To catch the kitten. Okay, children. Shall we move to next page? Move to page number 15. See this picture, children. Observe it carefully. Now, we try to answer the questions. What is the boy asking the old man? Who is the old man? Abhi's grandfather. What is the boy asking the old man? What is Abhi asking the old man, grandfather? The boy asking the old man. The boy is asking the old man whether he has seen the kitten. The boy is asking about the kitten. See second question, children. What is the old man saying? What Abhi's grandfather said? The old man said he has not seen the kitten. What the old man said? The old man saying he has not seen the kitten. See third one. What is the girl asking the woman? Who is the girl? She is Meena. Whom she is asking? Her mother. What is the girl asking the woman? The girl is asking about the kitten. What the girl is asking? The girl is asking about the kitten. Meena is asking her mother about the kitten. What is the woman saying? What is the woman saying? The woman is saying that she has not seen the kitten. Who is the woman there? Abhi's and Meena's mother. The woman is saying that she has not seen the kitten. There are three more questions, children. Below, see. Who is Sweetie? Try to answer. Who is Sweetie? Sweetie is a kitten. Sweetie is a kitten. Small cat, small kitten. Okay. Where did Sweetie go? Where did Sweetie go? Sweetie went around the house. Nobody knows where it went. It is hidden somewhere. Okay. Grandfather don't know. Mother also don't know where Sweetie went. What will Abby and Meena do now? What they will do now? They will search in the house and also outside the house. Okay. Now shall we move to next page? Where are you, Sweetie? Abby and Meena are looking for the kitten. Sweetie, Abby and Meena are looking for the kitten. The kitten name is Sweetie. Meena is looking on the cupboard. See, where Meena is searching? She's searching on the cupboard. See here, Abby is looking under the cot. Where Abby is looking? Abby is looking under the cot. Did you observe the picture, children? See here, both are searching for the kitten. Meena is looking on the cupboard. Abby is looking under the cot. Yes. Page number 17. Suddenly, they hear meow, meow. Meena says, Abby, look. Sweetie is in the tree. Where is the Sweetie? It is in the tree. Abby and Meena run to their father, Mohan. What Abby and Meena's father's name? Mohan. Abby requests his father, Daddy, please bring her down. Mohan climbs on the tree. He brings Sweetie down. She runs to Abby with joy. Abby and Meena say, thank you, Daddy. Nice story, no? See, children, again I will read out. Listen carefully. Okay, it's very interesting. Suddenly, they search in the house, outside the house, no? Suddenly, they hear the sound of kitten. Suddenly, they hear meow, meow. Meena says to Abby, Abby, look, Sweetie is in the tree. Where did they find Sweetie? They find Sweetie in the tree. Meena says, Abby, look. Sweetie is in the tree. See, where is the Sweetie there? See, children, is in the tree. Abby and Meena ran to their father. So they couldn't climb the tree, no, both. So what they did? Abby and Meena went to their father and they requested their father, please, father, please bring kitten down. They requested their father. Abhi and Meena ran to their father, Mohan. Abhi requests his father, Daddy, please bring her down. Abhi requesting his father. How he is requesting? Please, Daddy, bring Kitten down. Mohan climbs on the tree. What their father did? He climbs on the tree. He brings Sweetie down. He brings Sweetie down. She runs to Abhi with joy. What did that kitten do? It runs to Abhi with joy. Abhi and Meena say, thank you, Daddy. They thank their daddy. Nice, my children. I think you understand this lesson. So that's all for today's class, children. Okay, children, take care, stay safe, stay home. God bless you all. Thank you.